So we return with more Infinite Warfare. I just want to say thanks for all the support recently, you know. Because for a while when I was doing this YouTube thing, it was just me liking my own videos. I take none of it for granted, and I do notice people that come around and like my video.
Sir, Operation Burnwater is located on Saturn's moon Titan.
SDF Galaxius is holding a weapon they poached from the black side on Europa. They've got kidnapped engineers on board to help replicate it. Best efforts to rescue the engineers, but weapon retrieval is...
Wait, I did this already. Never mind. Alright, yeah, I don't know what the hell that was about, but I did that already. I also think I did that one. So I don't know what the fuck. But we're just gonna move on to the main mission.
Sir, Operation Burnwater is located on Saturn's moon Titan.
Let's do it.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit 7F battle readiness.
What's that?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Let's do it then.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad shift. Accuracy point 86. Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high. We fight in the dust.
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Jesus Christ, you people need to learn how to fly.
Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator.
Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go. I'm right here. Where are we? Let's go.
3 decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain.
Oh, I plan to.
Follow me if you would, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters. Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Ops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell. You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation? You and me. Our copy. Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SecDef didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Reyes. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Don't you try to kill my robot, you asshole. I know you'll try it.
Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you.
Hold triangle to activate assault rifle mode for automatic fire. Fuck it. I'll go with the recommended loadout for now. Because it does come with an assault rifle, though.
The man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
Are we good to go?
What do you say, Sergeant?
It's go time, Captain.
Let's do it then.
Pressure core, Silver. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow for you.
Negatory, boss. Might happen again.
Just the man I was looking for.
Hi, boss.
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon to Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Fox. He'll set you down easy. Be prepared for a bumpy ride. You good air six
ma'am,
death,
yes,
Sergeant?
Ma'am.
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Pull him up. Let's go. Rocket stock. Keep it tight, Kashima. We're gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
I'm shaming liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Nice.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Fox with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squad, soldier.
Yes, Snap Sergeant.
You guys better stop treating my robot like that, man.
Code one,
he's a nice guy.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one. Clear. Hold tight. Here it comes.
Personally vouch for this stiff metal motherfucker! He's one of us! Ethan! What's the Navy's official policy for a gunfight?
Send in the Marines!
That's for you, Captain! You alright, Kashima?
A little dizzy, Sarge.
We might have a problem.
10 seconds to the DZ.
Get your breathers up!
Clear. Brooks, get the door.
All right, let's go. Oh, that's sick.
Let's be crystal on the objective. Dropping outside the refinery, hiking into like a landing zone for the assault team. Clear!
Clear! So how does this work in multiplayer? Because I've never tried it before. This game looks damn good, and I've been looking at some of the reviews. People, like, the critics love it and everything. And, you know, it's funny because now everybody's like, oh, I always knew the game was going to be good, but no, you didn't. You guys were like, oh, this is going to suck. And I was the first one who was like, you know, like, I always believed in the game, you know? But it looks damn good. It really does. Oh, no, I almost fell.
Nice to see better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
What the hell is this thing?
Better life for himself and his family. Yeah, Seth changed all that.
Did he fight?
Leave the sergeant alone.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armored. Victory or death?
That's the one.
By two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Fell far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Let's get a move on. I really hope they turn this into its own series because it really deserves it. I think they've learned from the feedback for it not to be so heavy-handed with the space battles.
I got something.
But besides that, you know, it is fantastic. Am I akimbo right now? Are you kidding?
To a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks are that lucky.
I'm rocking that akimbo. All right, let's get a move on.
That shit is messed up.
I would concur, but we got a job to do. Let's go.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower. Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have Seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness.
Following you, Omar.
Captain, keep it dark, Captain. Hold up, you'll shoot the roots.
All right, let's go.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain.
I just wanted to grab it.
Through here.
See, you can't make this stuff up. You can't make this stuff up in a modern warfare game. That's why I love this futuristic stuff. You can make anything you want. Should I take the shot or not?
No contact so far. Possible enemy movement. My location.
Take him out.
Requesting backup at my location. Potential.
Clear. Jesus Christ. Let's go.
Nothing coming back. Let it pass.
Device getting past that group.
Copy that.
I don't want to make any sudden movements that might. You know, compromise.
Rejoining you, Captain. We'll link up Kashima and Brooks ahead.
Multiple hostiles on the exit. No call, Captain.
Take him out.
Target's down. You're clear.
Good shit. Let's go.
Inside.
Jesus, Ethan.
We're good.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain. Drop them, Captain. Pushing up.
Target's down. You're clear.
This reminds me of All Gillied Up. Only, if I'm honest, kind of a bit better. Where the fuck did they go? I can't find them. Oh,
more. Really? Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropships, stay low.
Should we drop him? What's the plan, guys? Where are they going? That way. So can we drop this guy now?
Down.
Where are we headed? Up top? Alright. That is a lot of dudes.
Tight batch, tossing a grab on my mark.
They're all good here.
Go.
They're gone.
All right, good shit. This game looks damn good. And I was looking at it at first, and I was like, this really doesn't look as good as, Battlefield 1 graphically. And then it started to really kick in, and I was like, oh, never mind. Oh, I got it.
Brooks, Kashima, start pushing through. We're moving in. Copy, Sergeant. Squeeze through here, Captain.
Can I just do this? Yeah. I think they saw us.
Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Checkpoint reached. So how we want to do this.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
You're right. Take him. Go, 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 go. This thing isn't half bad. It's not. I figured, you know, they'd make the assault rifle weak, and it probably is in multiplayer. But it's actually not half bad in single player. What the hell did I just throw? What do these even do?
Heads up! 30 meters! Squad, regroup on me!
Regrouping. Uh-huh.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
I like how you say stand clear of the beacons and you end up right by the beacons.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! We're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual fire and control. Low brain. A lot of brawn.
Shirt's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That's not funny.
Listen up.
Don't you hurt my robot's feelings.
That canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys, on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
All out combat, let's go! It's moving, boys!
There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12.
What kind of incidents?
Well, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
I'm gonna just follow these guys.
Another freighter overhead.
Make sure there's a lot of traffic. Tower, look.
What
side.
The hell is all
look
this?
Pull up on that ridge.
Hope I don't get crushed by this thing, you know?
Hold tight here. Stay low. Brooks, give us the visual.
Multiple patrols along the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that C-12?
C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's waiting for it.
Take him out. Let's do it.
Let's
So this sniper rifle, it really isn't the best if you aren't going headshot action. Got no targets, we're good. What about this? Let me... Yeah, that's a bit much. Keep it tight, boys. Take him out. Jesus. Got him. Take him out. Yeah, have a little of that.
On the catwalk, 1 o'clock.
Uh-oh. No ammo at all? Nothing. Uh-oh. Jesus Christ. Light him up. Did he drop his gun for me to pick up? No, he didn't. Jesus. Light him up. I need one of these. Take him out. Ugh. Oh, my bad. Not today, you won't.
Enemy reinforcements inbound. Changing mag.
How'd that make you feel? Oh, I just killed him, man. I'm sorry. What did you drop, though?
Enemy reinforcements.
This will have to do. Take him out! If I had a dollar for every time I killed one of my teammates in this game, I'd have a lot of money. What do I have a feeling this is about to go south? Yep. Jesus. Jesus.
This is Doc 2. We're gonna ram it.
Yeah, that might help. Come on! Really? All right, I'm going. Let me get out of here.
Now's your chance to take it out. How the hell did you kill this thing? Captain, get on its back and drop it.
Gotta get up close and personal. Cover me.
Got it. That was crazy.
Not too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Our boy's still in the fight. That's some tough metal.
Bridge locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold sight, Tom. Roll with the armor to the tower.
Fever, Raider. We are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Channel's down. Short picking up.
They said negative copy. That's not good.
We've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
I doubt it. Might be in a bit of a situation. Thanks, Ethan.
Can you run?
Yeah, go, Ethan.
True, Brody. I'm jumping. I needed that. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Jesus.
The Zambo sailing clutch of the Olympus Mons. All SATO forces are ordered to surrender for immediate execution.
We don't die on our fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
Hey, let's go.
This way, sir.
I was already on the elevator.
Count on it.
Just get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your sons. Death is no disgrace.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you say.
I'm in position.
Oh, this is getting crazy.
Let's see what you're made of, Koch. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'd recommend it.
Save your ass, sir.
What took you so long?
No comms. I knew you were in trouble.
Right on time.
Let's go, Ethan.
Eyes up on your HUD for a
McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Let's go. I actually want to thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out, guys. We'll catch you in the next part. Later on.